Welcome to week 6 of Myth Buster Mondays, the week where shit hits the fan.